Talk of trouble is sent through the country, and we need an army to fight for the right. Young men enlist and are sent to the battle to fight the offender and help our allies. And the young men cry, "Oh Canada, we'll gladly go and fight for thee." And the young men cry, "Oh Canada, we'll fight to keep you free." The battle's raging, gunfire is blazing. A tired young soldier is clinging to life. He's ordered on and obeys by advancing. No hope of returning from the enemy fire. And the soldier cries, "Oh Canada, if it must be so, I'll die for thee." And the soldier cries, "Oh Canada, I'll die to keep you free." And we own this, oh Canada, the land where we all used to be. And we all long for Canada, the true north, strong and free.
The soldier cries, "Oh Canada, if it must be so, I'll die for thee."
And the soldier cries, "Oh Canada, I'll die to keep you free." Far away we have seen a great danger, and yet there's a danger much greater within. The noise we make as we constantly bicker would hush not a whisper if we listened to hear.
All the thousands cry, "Oh Canada, is that why we have